Hello everyone and welcome to another YouTube video. Today's video, we are not only in a whole different room that you've probably only seen once or twice before, but we are doing virtual reality, finally. Like, come on people, woohoo, virtual reality. I've just been waiting for it to set up mostly. You guys won't really get to see much, sadly. But, you get to see, you walk around, you get to see what I see, right there. Might want to turn the camera actually a bit more like that. And today we are playing Google, mostly because it's a free game. I'm like, okay, I'm going to do the option. Now to me, this doesn't really look better. Or does it? I just don't really know where to plug in.
Okay.
Yeesh. This is pretty crazy so far. Supposed to go on there. Am I missing a piece? I think I'm missing. Maybe that's like a comfort scale. No, that's for like a narrow face.
I'm thinking a narrow face.
These headphones will seem really short, so I'm hoping that they connect to this, or I'm gonna like freak out. Oof. Now the question is, where do I plug it in? I mean, you got this whole thing, but I don't see anywhere to plug it in. There's like, I don't know, a camera or something. Hello? Would you like to show me the way? The way to plug my headphones in? The way. I don't know where my headphones plug in. Never done this before, how should I know? Maybe it's blurry because my eyes are focusing. No, I think I see schmutz. Not schmutz. Like stuff.
Well, I'm back here in the desert.
Guy is singing, or somebody sings missing out on everything.
Rip.
I don't even know how to get this open. Such a new. I think I got it. Yeah. Okay. Headphone. No headphone? No headphone. You really would think that there'd be a headphone. There's not. Maybe HTC wants to hide it. Or maybe I'm just supposed to plug it into my computer. I don't know any of this. I don't know how this goes back in either. So, rip. Oh, I found it. I think I found it. Yeah, it's about right. On screen right now is like really crazy. Like, I'm just trying to get this thing on, right? There we go. Weesh. I think I'm going back to the Matrix. Exit to that.
something more along this way. We're civilization. It's saying. Just like the rest of our people. Where is everybody? Our gift block. You know? Great. It's great. I'm lost and don't know what to do with it.
It's supposed to be sand, but then it's supposed to be flat.
I think that's what it's supposed to be. Thank you.
I bet you guys are hearing nothing of what I'm saying.
What I've been saying is that, what kind of picture is this? Potato vision?
Just said, why is that so shiny?
Back at Alcatraz,
I was saying, what happened to the water tower?
This. Is that glitching? Hard to see this.
Wow. Well, you guys got it on tape.
Glitching house. You are evil. Let me see the dark side. Why is it very nearly the coolest climate?
Hold on here. Yeah, my mouse is broken. Google Earth, how do I leave you? I will go to Steam now. I think I have to do Steam VR Home. I think that's what I have to do. Yeah, Google Earth's gone now.
Ba-bam!
No way.
Ba-bam! Ba-pow! Over here we have garden,
statue, pillar.
I kind of like that because it's like, there's that. Then I can admire it from here. The love of the air. Those are fun.
And some of my other games in here. This is not the other.
Do
Rage really hard. That's funny, like the computer is actually where my computer is. Can you imagine I just whack it? Now I have a flat screen TV. Hello. Hello.
I'm here. I want to watch you. I like how you can free stuff in here. Awesome. Can I work this? God, it's on my hands.
Hello.
Anybody there? You can go up on me. You can go up there. What is this?
Oh, I can change the color?
It is awesome.
Yeah.
I can change the color of it. Make it red, yellow. Make it any color I want. That's actually really cool. I like that feature. You can customize. Bam! Keyboard. What are you going to be?
Oh, that's nice.
sitting around in this. This is fun. Hold on. Keep it straight in. Goodbye, full burn. And stay out. That's how you could call my house.
What's the time looking? Eesh, 31 minutes, bro.
I didn't just have the number plan, just. Oh, what is it going to be called?
Awesome. Ow. Never go out of your safe zone. Remember that. Good job, mate. I'm so disappointed in you. You have no idea.
Is that just like, was that or something? I don't know. Ew. Calm.
Alright, let's go here. Giant keyboard. Bam.
How do you get to it? It's kind of glitchy, but it's awesome. It's new time. Okay, let's go right here.
Just sit down. W-A-S-D, space, shift, that's really all you really need to know. You need to map anyway.
Yeah, I don't have a mouse. I think I do, though.
Yeah. Okay.
Or I can change the color of the mouse, too. Now, all right, now I'm going to go like crumb silver and mouse or something. It's important. There we go. Thank you to everyone who decided to watch my first reaction to VR. This is awesome.
Soon I'll probably be playing some other games. Maybe not now, but soon, I'll tell you that much. And thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe because it helps me out, bro. Like, subscribers, you get to see my videos first. So if you like this video, you can see other videos like this as soon as you want. Like, just hit the little bell icon thing, and you're good. But bye.